Hi, welcome to the London Cass vlog. My first ever London Cass vlog, and possibly my last. And my intention for this particular vlog is to follow the adventures of myself and my brother James, my friends Jamie, Terry, Liam, and Ben, Des, Dave, Lex, and Tim, as we travel to the Stratford area of London for a day of gambling and hijinks. And you join me now at the ungodly hour of 20 past 6 in the morning on Saturday, November the 11th, 2023. And I'm just waiting for James to pick me up in a taxi. We'll then be making our way to the Swindon bus station, where we'll be alighting a National Express coach along with Jamie, Terry, Liam and Ben. Where we'll be arriving into Victoria Coach Station, where we will then catch a tube to Stratford, where we will then continue with our day of enjoyment.
Section 4.
Here we are, we just arrived at Victoria, joined now by Tim in the Traveller's Tavern. Looking forward to the day ahead?
Yes, I am, Mark. I am looking very forward to today.
Great. James there with his coat. And Liam Gallagher.
Got Terry's large latte, yeah.
And then the other lockdown there.
The queen split.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, lovely.
Split. Two apiece for me and Tim. One for everyone else.
Yes. Yes.
Morning.
Cheers, boys. Cheers. Cass. Early Cass action. And Jamie is already £60 in the green. That's right. Hi, and welcome back to the London Cass vlog.
Hello.
You join me here now and in the cow. We've had a quick trip to the Cass. We're now going to all sit down and have a lovely meal together here at the cow. Everyone's here, me, Liam, Lex, Dave, Terry, Jamie, James and Ben. Just Des we're waiting for now. What a surprise that he's going to be late.
So Des.
But more updates to follow.
Amazing
scenes.
That's
enough.
I've missed
this one out.
Yeah, a bit more space for him. I was going to sit with
it. Oh, yeah. Are you curious? Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
Shall we?
Hello.
How's it going? Just had a nice bit of grub in the old the cow there. Now we're off to check into the hotel.
Whoa, check in.
Premier Inn?
Let's do it.
Yeah,
which way are we going?
Well, it's difficult because...
I saw a sign for the Premier Inn that way.
Yeah. Oh,
okay. Welcome back to the London Inn Cast vlog. We've had a great start to the day. Arrived at London Victoria Coach Station around 9:30-ish. Had a breakfast in the pub next to the coach station. Then met up with Tim there. And then we got the tube to Stratford. And then met with Dave and Lex in the Cow pub, which is where we ended up having lunch, which is where Des eventually met us. He was late. I'm not sure anyone's surprised about that. But then we've now checked into the Premier Inn. So now the day of gambling can begin proper. So, yeah, now we're just on our way to the Cast. Yeah. How would you say that the day has started off so far, James?
Fantastic. Yeah, having a great time. Everyone's been buzzing from, like, for months, really.
Yeah.
And, yeah, just had a nice meal, couple of drinks. We had a little visit to the Cast just earlier just to warm up. But now this is where the serious
business begins.
So yeah, I'm really excited, and I think everyone else is as well. Cheers.
All right, lads, just checked in. Assessment on the day's events so far.
So far, so good. I'm full of steak and ready to go.
Yes.
So Jamie's going to do hunge in, £5 a spin. What's the game of your choice, Jamie?
Well, it's got to be Lucky Lady.
Lucky Lady.
Fiver a spin.
Oh, I can't believe I'm going to do this, but
here we go.
One spin at a time. Already very disappointing.
So far, no good.
If you get a bonus though, mate, you're laughing.
Well, nothing. Oh, that is savage. Not even a sniff.
Can't even do a 50p bet. Collect 40p.
Here for that.
Cheers. Tight ass squad.
Mm. Yeah. But having fun.
Jamie's doing well, but not well enough. Not well enough that we'll be able to provide any flowers or meals out for his family. James, how are you doing?
I'm okay. I'm about, I don't know, I think maybe 20 quid up, something like that. About £20 up.
Lovely.
Yeah.
I'm in the hole. Ben's doing well.
But you were doing well earlier.
I was,
you did well on the blackjack, but you played some cash poker and got unlucky.
Yeah. Well, no, it was just, you know, I'm terrible at poker.
And that's not true.
Me and
so what have you decided to do with the rest of your evening?
Enter a poker tournament. So, yeah. Me and Liam are in that, so we'll report back on how that goes.
Lovely.
That's the highlight, the main event.
Highlight.
Yeah. So hopefully one of us can do well in that. And then also we got these free cash tickets, haven't we? So we can get
9 o'clock.
Come over here and we'll show you the Crystal Dome.
Come on then, let's have a look.
Yeah.
number drawn with these tickets, you get three.
Right.
You get 24 seconds in the Crystal Dome to grab as much cash each as you can.
A Crystal Maze type affair. Almost like, what's the Grab a Grand, was it, on Noel's house party?
Yeah, you're showing your age there, mate.
Yeah. Yeah. Grab a Grand.
So, yeah. Oh, there's Ben.
Oh, here he is. How'd you get on, mate? Let's have a look.
Stakes.
Let's have a look. £10 put in. £20.80 taken out. Dream. Must be happy with that.
Yeah.
The biggest winner of the day so far, I think. Oh, no, you're winning slightly bigger than that, aren't you?
Yeah. I'm about £20 up, yeah. That's a sad indictment of the life of a gambler. It's Tim.
Yeah, but somebody's bound to... Most of us are obviously bound to lose. It'd be nice if somebody does all right.
As long as we're having fun. That's the mate. I'm having the time of his life. Lex... licking his wounds after that £12 loss. And got. Oh. A bit short from our Des. And Dave's effort now. Here it comes. Oh, that's unlucky.
Welcome back. Me and Liam are just about to play the £120 bounty tournament at Asper's Casino in the Stratford Westfield Casino. So we'll let you know what we get on.
Hopefully we get a bit of the old start the fans, please. Action as well.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. We've got some tickets. Hang on. We've got some tickets for this prize raffle draw thing, where if you win, if your number gets drawn, then you get to go in the crystal. I think we've actually got some earlier footage of this.
Are we?
We'll have to film when someone's in there, won't we?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, yeah.
Looking forward to that.
Us two are in the tournament. Don't think anybody else has had a good gambling day, have they? Has anybody won anything?
I broke even, pretty much.
I'm losing. Tim, how are you getting on?
Up a tenner.
Tim's up a tenner. James is doing all right, actually, I think, as well. But, yeah, anyway, cheers.
Oh, I got this on video. Hey, Mom, it's getting us this. It's getting us this.
I want to know.
So here's the rules, Mark. 24 seconds. You go when I say go. You stop when I say stop. You can't bend over. And you can't put any pockets. You just got to keep hold of it, babe. Are you okay with that?
Go on, Mark.
Oh, he's mate.
Here's the rules, Mark.
The
B-log.
Go on, Mark.
Get in
for
that. Get
in
for
that.
Oh, no, it's not. Look at him. Me too. Okay. So I'm going to start the fact you go when I say go, right? And when I'm going to start, I'm going to leave it.
Go on, Mark.
He's about to share all his wins. Okay, let's go.
Go on, mate.
So when I say go, okay? Let the fans do their thing first. Go! Yes, it is. Come on! Yes,
Mark!
Yes, Mark! Yes, Mark! Yes, Mark!
Wear a hoodie!
Mark, I said keep going, keep going, Mark, keep going, Mark, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going! Oh, you're on the last minute! Yes, that's it!
Yes. Sorry, he goes, I know it was one of our group. He was like two off of me.
I heard the number first, got the numbers, and I was like, that's close.
Come on, mate.
Come on, mate. Oh, mate.
Yes!
Yes!
You little sod, you've done well there, mate.
Yes!
He's got practically all 50.
That's brilliant, mate. Brilliant. Brilliant.
What,
it's
so pretty good.
You've got to own it on film. I mean, this is the block.
Sure
this is the best block,
look. I'm not saying. 500?
Not from Warrior.
What?
Mate, what a legend.
It's not looking too shabby, pal, is it? It's not looking too shabby. Oh, East Anastasia.
Brilliant, well done, mate.
The finest
brilliant.
GCSE maths well, in the world, going on over here in the corner. The top range masters in the county.
You certainly went for the right one. So yeah. Very little of a low geometry.
20. It is
this is really hard.
Good, come on.
You were shaking your head like you weren't doing very well.
I did very well, yeah.
You got
570,
yeah?
£570.
Beautiful.
Absolutely buzzing for some bowling tonight. Can't wait. Here we go for some bowling. We're all here. James, what date did you book the bowling for?
What lane we got?
Oh, what a howler.
We got the hard lanes.
The hard lanes.
Oh. You're right,
Colin.
Are you winning?
I'm making friends.
All right.
Unlucky.
400 quid. Let's have that. There we go.
That's fucking wonderful, mate. That is fucking wonderful. Yes.
Yes.
Jesus Christ. That's beautiful.
I'm playing out the 15 quid.
Fair play. Happy with that?
Yeah.
It's all right, isn't it? Good morning. Welcome back to the London Cast vlog. You join us now, the morning after the night before. Me and James are Tottenham Court Road there. Yeah, what can we say about yesterday? Fucking blinding day, wasn't it?
Yeah, really
bowling, shuffleboard, a few beers with the boys, some blackjack, some poker, some big slot wins for Jamie. I had a bit of a touch winning the beat the clock thing.
How much did you win on that?
A couple of quid. And then now we are, yeah, look, we're at Tottenham Court Road. They've got this new thing here. Look, I don't know what that is, but that looks pretty impressive. Me and James, some of the boys have gone home now. Me and James got a few hours to kill before getting our coach back home, so we're going to possibly go to a record shop, possibly go to Denmark Street, look at some guitars. We'll keep you updated, but I thought I'd give you a bit of a morning update, because don't think I managed to get much vlogging from last night. I ended up playing a poker tournament. Obviously, it's difficult to vlog when you're playing in the poker. But so I managed to get £230 in bounties in that tournament. I also finished 11th place as well for 100 quid. So, and I won 570 quid on the beat the clock. So, quite a good day for me, gambling wise. James, did you have a good day, mate?
I did have a good day. I really enjoyed it. I didn't make the same profits that you and Jamie did. But I didn't really lose any money. And I had a load of food and drink. It was good. It was a quality day. Really enjoyed it.
Cheers. Played a little bit of blackjack in Empire Casino here at Leicester Square, and then after that we enjoyed and indulged in a couple of slices of pizza from Pizza Hut Slice. And,
Well done, I got 7-9.
Liam and James, happy with your £10 profit at blackjack in the Empire Casino?
Yeah, I'm happy with the money. Not much else to say.
Sure.